Hello dear students, welcome back. Children, in this video we will discuss the concept of fractions. Let's start. First of all, what is a fraction? Fraction kise kehte hai? A fraction. Fraction is a number which represents parts of a whole object or parts of a collection of objects. What does it mean? Let's understand. Here I have drawn two circles. Let's look at the first circle. This is whole. This is whole, means complete. This is a whole, which means it is complete. Okay. Now, if we divide this whole in four equal parts, children, if we divide this whole in four equal parts, please remember I am saying four equal parts, then each part represents a fraction of the whole. Let's understand this, children. This is whole. Whole means complete. This whole is here divided in four equal parts. Now each part represents what? Each part represents a fraction. एक टुकड़ा दिखाता है किसका? होल का. किसका? होल का. एक कंप्लीट ऑब्जेक्ट, एक कंप्लीट फिगर का पोर्शन है फ्रैक्शन. अ फ्रैक्शन इज अ पोर्शन. इट रिप्रेजेंट्स पार्ट ऑफ अ होल. पूरे का एक पार्ट दिखाता है, उसे बोलते हैं फ्रैक्शन. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, हियर आई हैव ड्रॉन दिस सर्कल एंड हैव डिवाइडेड the circle in four equal parts, and I have said each part represents a fraction. Now the important part comes, fraction ko likhte kaise hain? How do we write fraction? So children, let's write. Since we have four parts in this whole and I have shaded one part, so if I write the fraction of shaded portion, or if I am asked to write the fraction which is shaded, so I will write one part is shaded out of four parts. One part is shaded out of four parts. This four part represents whole and this one represents the shaded part. So this entire thing is what? It is a fraction. This is a number which represents part of whole. One part of whole is shaded. Now children, let's learn about the numbers. What are they called? Children, each fraction is written using two numbers separated by a line. The number on top, the number written above this line. Children, what is this line called? This line is called fraction bar. This line is called fraction bar or division bar also. Okay, this is fraction bar. Now, the number written above the fraction bar is called numerator. Numerator, and the number written below the fraction bar is denominator. Is denominator. So children, whenever we write fraction, we use two numbers which are separated by a fraction bar. Okay children, so what we have studied in this video, we discussed what is a fraction. A fraction is a number which represents part or parts of a whole. Here we have a whole, a complete circle. Now in the next figure, I have divided the circle in four parts and I have shaded one part. The fraction of this shaded portion is 1/4. Shaded portion kitne hai? 1. Total kitna hai? 4. So fraction of shaded part is 1/4. And every fraction is written using two numbers separated by a division bar or a fraction bar. The number written on top is called numerator, N-U-M-E-R-A-T-O-R, numerator, whereas the number written below The fraction bar is called denominator. D E N O M I N A T O R. Denominator. So children, these are the basic concept of fraction. Hope this video is useful for you all. Thank you.